Hey guys, it's Hunter from Hunter in the Gym, and today I am doing a back lumbar tutorial. This video was requested by Denise Padre, and for the back lumbar, you need some sort of mat, just using the Tomotrack panel mat. This is one of my favorite ones because it's super colorful, and panel mats, you just need one. You need actually 1,000, but I mean, that's okay. So first, I'm going to show you what a back lumbar looks like. Back lumbar. You can just do your regular bridge, pause, and then jump your feet over, or you could go straight into it, or you can like pause, so you could go like in my point of view, the going automatically, it's a lot easier and you go over a lot faster. But if you don't know how to do a standing bridge, then don't do it. But if you know how to do a lay down bridge, then do the second way. Both ways, it's literally the same thing, just the one that you go automatic. There's like one little step in the front that you didn't do for the lay down one. So first I'm going to show you the automatic one. Let's get started. So before you do any gymnastic skill, especially back bends because it arches your back, make sure you stretch. I already did some stretches, but some stretches that you could do, stretch out your wrist. So you just go like this, backwards, frontwards, upside down, just like that. And then for back stretches, it's like you could do like mermaid stretch. I think this is really good. Or you can even do like, just like a bridge and like bridge walks. So those are some stretches that you can do just so you're not super sore. So for this, if you can do it with your legs together, do it with your legs together. Back lumbars are actually pretty hard with your legs together, so I do it with my leg apart. I'm really trying to keep my legs together though. So you're just gonna do your bridge and then you're gonna go like this. So you're gonna go bridge and try to like jump up your feet. So bridge, jump. Like that, and try and do them connected. Like, as soon as you go, go like. Because that's getting the automatic momentum for jumping over. So as you saw in step one, you were just jumping your feet up. Step two is just like step one, but you're gonna try and jump your feet up higher. And this is where the part where people will like jump and at the top their legs are bent, but then they straighten them out. Because when you're a beginner, it's kind of hard to jump with straight legs. And I'm not a beginner at back lumbars, but back lumbars, we don't really do those a lot at gym, so we're kind of risky on those. So I'm gonna show you step two after I see who's annoyingly calling me. Oh, it's Lexi. She's not annoying. She's FaceTiming me. Hi, Lexi. If it's gonna connect. Hey. And it's reconnecting. But I'm FaceTiming Lexi. Oh, okay. Okay, cut. So yeah, today I'm getting like my nails done with Lexi, so she called me to make sure like we're still doing that and like what time. So sorry about that. But you're just gonna do your bridge and you're gonna do the jump thing, but you're gonna try and jump up to handstand. And for this, you also need to know how to do jump handstands and a handstand. You all know a handstand. That was a terrible handstand, but it doesn't really matter because that's not the tutorial right now. So you're just gonna do a handstand and jump handstands. Jump handstand. So you have to know how to do a jump handstand. So what you're literally gonna do, and this is the last step, because when you jump and you get up to your handstand, you're either gonna fall forward, and when you fall forward, just do like a forward roll out of it. And if you fall backwards, you did your back lumbar. So it's just like this. So I didn't quite make it all the way up to the handstand, so I didn't freak out. And you feel yourself rolling down before you need to like figure out what to do. Just do like you're doing a handstand for a girl because you're up in the handstand. So that was a very terrible back lumber, but that's why we need panel mats, because if you guys rolled and you were doing it like outside, and if you rolled sideways and hit your back on like the concrete, ouch. This is why we use great panel mats. So that's all you need to do for a back lumber. Super simple, super easy. And the lay down back lumber, it's the same exact thing. It's just a little bit harder, because I'll show you in the next clip. Dun, dun, dun. So for the lay down back lumber, you're still gonna do your jump to handstand, but for the lay down one, you're like this, and you're gonna wanna go like, I'm not very good at the ones on the floor. That's why if you guys don't know how to do a standing bridge, I suggest you learn that before you try and do one of these.
And as a matter of fact, you have one of those videos coming up.
So, that's good. So what you're gonna do, you're kind of just gonna like rock forward and kick up. So you're gonna go like, the lay down ones are a lot harder than the standing up ones. So if you know how to do both and you're like, I kind of want to do the easier one first before I try the harder one, I suggest you do this one because you already do everything in one motion. So Denise, I hope this video helped you. And for all you other people who requested it, because probably more than one people requested it, I just saw Denise. I was like, oh, Denise. So for all you people who are trying to learn this, and for all you people who are struggling with this, and for you, Denise, I hope that this helped you. And if you already know how to do a back lumber, and if there's something that I forgot that you guys do, you could be like, oh, Hunter's tutorial was good, but make sure this can help you guys. Blah, 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 blah. Like that. Help your friends in the comments out.
Do you have a question of the day?
Yes.
What is your question?
Can it be a funny question?
It could be anything you want. It's your question.
Would you rather have toes for fingers or fingers for toes?
Okay.
So instead of these, you have little toes, but you also have toes. Or instead of toes, you have fingers. I would rather have fingers for toes.
Oh.
I would not want little stubby fingers. Ew. Bye, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Peace out. Love you all. Subscribe. Like. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Musical.ly. Bye.